Welcome back to Plutonia. We're going to bump you up. No, okay, that is terrible RPG. Why did you decide to start the part that way? Anyway, kind of glad that, you know, the throwing some longer levels at me. I was starting to think that everything was going to be super, super duper short. As it has been. That led to where the chain gunners were. You're going to have to excuse me. I just loaded the save state that I'll show you. I gotta remember what I'm doing. Look, September 3rd, August 22nd. It's been a while. I still need you. How? Well, actually. No. There's a, thing this way. Oh. Okay, so it's not going to be that direct. Where am I going? Haha! I really got him? Haha! Wonderful. So I need to find something yellow. Well, there's a switch. Still want to know how I get in there. I really haven't. I thought I did this. Eh? Yeah, this just looks. Okay, so I have done this. So, where am I going? Thought I did this too. It's a bunch of invisible pinkies. Hey guys. Come on. Come on. Yep. Just, line up for death. Hey! Jealous that your friends have received nice things and you have not. Hey! Don't want to leave you out. I want everyone to get their fair share of chainsaw to the face. Don't want to leave anybody out of the happy fun times of me giving you chainsaw to the face. Please don't return the favor. Okay, what does that do? Something. I heard something lower. Was it just this? Seems so. I don't hear any other door activation. Okay, I've gone that way. Hit a yellow switch. However, now what do I do? Oh! Yay! Hopefully that leads to the red key card. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. That is just like a horrible Sunday of death. And obviously the wow, really? The archfile is the rotten cherry on Sunday of death. The barons of hell are more like the arsenic and cyanide whipped cream topping. Although now I kind of wonder if you can actually get those into a whipped cream-like state. I don't know why you'd want to. It's kind of a mystery. Come on. Anytime. Thank you. Nah, I used a whole bunch of rockets for that, though. How did I get there again? Oh, yes, that's right. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Because it was the, this room. Yay! Don't need chain gun bullets. I'm actually full on everything but my rockets. It's quite nice. How does one get over there? Because they're kind of shotgun ammo. There has to be a way, other than maybe they're just trying to tease me. This, however, is bugging me. I mean, I don't see any... Aha! Wait. I only noticed it because I was looking at the bottom of the, thing. Haha! Don't need any of it, but I found it. All that I care about. So, red key. Where have I seen a red door? Right here! Hey, guys.
No.
You can't reach me, can you? Kind of simplifies things. Unfortunately, the door doesn't lower. And I can get my rockets back. That's nice. I like rockets. Not so much a fan of you. There's more. Although, this wall is a different color. I don't know if you can see it, because for some reason, the rendered videos just come out as really strange colors on the map. I still don't know what that's about. That just comes back here. Oh. So, did that switch raise this? Yeah! Huh! Impossible mission! Not so impossible, although there was that one... I missed something, apparently. There is that one room... and only half the secrets. There is that one room with the pain elemental, the shotgunners, the arachnotrons, the couple of revenants. That room was just... death. I mean, at least with the Archvile and all the Barons, it's pretty easy to run away from them. Because you teleport in, you know, it gives you just long enough to go, oh crap, run away, and you're fine. And I'm knocking stuff over my empty root beer cans. I like root beer. Tombstone! Hopefully not mine. Buffiger. Stop that. I know people like this track. I don't. It's a personal thing, okay? That's it. As my soul sphere just disappears into oblivion, I... Of course, there's a chain gunner. Sure, just line right up. Everybody gets a face full of buckshot. I don't know how I feel about that. Pain elemental. I see a pain elemental. Why, game? You know I don't like those things. They're not on my favorite list. I don't think they can get to me. Which I'm honestly not gonna complain about too much. Revenant? Really? Where? Hey! Ow! Please don't do that. Thank you for not actually choosing to shoot me. Shells? Don't have the blue key. Actually, really haven't done much of anything yet. The third one was for any friends that were standing in front of him. That is a nice prize, however, what it's guarded by doesn't make me too happy. I don't think I want that either. I haven't used any cells recently, have I? That's not bad. No. almost fragged myself on the wall, too. Okay, really? You haven't seen me. Or heard me. I've only been killing your friends. Don't care. No, I really don't want to try to chainsaw a revenant. It just sounds like a bad time. Not that you did much better not chainsawing him. Yep, it definitely shows that I haven't played recently. It shows. It does. Although this isn't as bad as it could be. Eat a barrel. I'm just getting too twitchy. That's my problem. Just a little bit too twitchy. You're dead. And you're dead too. Just clearing them out. More revenants for me to shoot with rockets. See, this can be annoying too. If you do it like that. Nah, that's enough. Hey guys! Wow, I just realized I have like 90% health. Well, more now, but still. My buffer. Save that. Hopefully I'll see something worth using it on. So shotguns are good, rockets are good, everything else is... don't want to go in there. Don't want to go in there. Well, I can't. Just... 1%. Oh, 11. Take that 11. Yay! Because that is so much better with zero armor. No. More health for me. No. Whoa! Whoa, buddy! No one said you could sneak up on me. Of course I miss. There we go. More health. I really need more. Could you give me some more? Actually, I still haven't even picked up the mega armor. This right here will save me all kinds of trouble. Rocket. Another one. More health. Actually, back into decent territory. Although, I still don't have a single key card. I don't want to go up there. Curiosity and do not want. You know, the two conflicting forces in my brain. And I was right. Didn't want to go that way. So now I've pissed off that thing. There's another Omega Armor? Really? Hey. Oh, this armor I don't need. I hear you. Is the other side exactly the same thing, but with health? This I need. Yeah, I just kind of wasted all of that, but that's fine. So mega armor that I don't need. Make sure I remember that it's there. I need to go through that door, don't I? No, rockets. That. I need the yellow key for that, so the only way I have available is this way. We'll be back in a second. Place your bets! Archvile or Revenant Trap? Revenant Trap.
course. I mean, everything is a remnant trap. Did I really miss you? You have like 6 square centimeters to dance on. And I miss you. Yeah, I can't get you from there. Really? He just kind of fell over. Why am I not surprised? You know what? There's a buff gun nearby. Screw it. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it. Hey, we're the demon. Let's get demon around. God, where I was backing into. What are you doing, RPG? Just playing badly? Yeah, pretty much. Hey, we're the demons shooting you in the face with green plasma balls of death. Okay, let's stop singing and just shoot the demons, RPG. Just shoot the demons. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, because 2 revenants and, like, 4 barons wasn't enough. Why did I shoot you? Although he's still ignoring me. Ha ha! No, you're not gonna do it, are you? Can you hear me now? Ooh, health! And a blue key! And the blue key didn't get me horribly murdered. Awesome. Progress! You, Mr. Imp? I will... Oh no, that's just an imp body. I thought there was something down there. So, blue key. Which is nice. Where have I seen a blue door? A portal, maybe. Did something just growl at me? Or am I hearing things? No, I definitely hear a pinky somewhere. That's yellow. Yep, he's around here somewhere. That's yellow. This is blue. There's going to be revenants, aren't there? This is also blue. Come towards me and have some chainsaw. Okay, RPG, stop singing. Seriously, did pain element. Just fire rockets downstream. It's okay. Stream. Screen. Field. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Did I really kill the, Oh, I need the red key. This was completely pointless. It's the, background they use. Or the end of the level. Kind of strange that they use it in such a place since they kind of show it at the end of every level. Just a thought. Have I gone through here? Nope. Don't like any of this room. Okay, you're trying to shoot a rocket at a lost soul. That is a grievous misuse, and that thing needs to die. This. Leave this plane of I'm getting shot. No. Please get hit. Thank you. Nope. Please don't attack me, thank you. 12% health. Ugh. Oh, okay, that's what that thing was hiding. I have no real amount of health, do I? Wow. Yeah, just run out into the room, it'll be fine. Trust me. Hey guys. RPG, why are you using the chainsaw at 14% health? Because you're an idiot? Maybe. Yeah, because pistol's gonna work great. Get rid of you, gets rid of you, just shooting demons. Not very easy to see on the floor. But not. Does this goo hurt me? Is there anything down here worth collecting? Yes, it hurts me. I don't think you can get out either. Let's not do that. And I've pretty much squandered all of the health in the level, haven't I? I'm running out of rockets, too. And life, of course. Hey, buddy. Let's see how long it takes to kill a Hell Knight with a pistol. That seems like a great idea. Aw, you're really sarcastic today, RPG. No! Want my bits? Yeah! Good, it connected. Thank goodness. Where's that pinky? RPG, 9% is not higher than 14. Being a little extra... There better be some rockets soon, because I desperately need them. Got him! Okay, so the floor hurts me, which sucks. Hey guys. Kack a demon. And a Hell Knight, that's fine. Ah, this music. Although with the rate you're humming at RPG, they might not believe you that you don't like it. It might be that. Anyway, that is enough for this part. I'm sorry, future self. Even though it's only going to be like 20 minutes, but yeah, you're 9% health. Have fun with that. Until next time.